this is so exciting.
To the bell. Completely unloading on their opponent.
The officials restored some semblance of order, and now they can throw down proper.
Not wasted any time here.
The official rang the bell. Now these two can do whatever they want to each other.
Quickly to cover. Surprisingly quick kick out.
Not getting a two count at this point has to be frustrating.
What's coming next? Taking their time. Oh, punch to the gut. A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them. Oh, body is not meant to bend that way.
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Vader landed it right there.
Punch connects. Begin to strategize for a match against a 385-pounder like Braun Strowman.
Well, some say Braun's the size of a redwood, so you have to attack him like you would any tree by going after the base. That said, you're not going to take Braun down with one chop. Whittle him down with continued strikes.
With the reversal!
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Hip attack. He's taking some good hits.
Military press.
Ooh. A continuous attack on Strowman.
This is sound strategy we're seeing. Whittling down the big man with strikes.
Boom.
Wrench in the arm.
Big clothesline.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Vader looking for a high-risk move.
Taking flight.
Here we go.
You ready for it?
What a headbutt. Vicious. He catches Braun looking. Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat.
Uh-oh.
Thunderous powerbomb.
This has been building and building. The
taking flight.
On the top rope, looking to inflict even more damage.
Oh my God, not from up there. What on earth? Oh my God! The ring imploded.
What in the world? Oh wow, rendered unconscious. The official has to call.